Hi guys, welcome to eLearning Info. My name is Rajesh. Today I'm gonna show you how to install BlackBuntu Linux operating system. Actually, this is also a hacking operating system. So I'll show you how to install that. And see guys, the ISO image download link also show the description on my blog eLearning Info IT. So I posted this article. Okay. See the top 10 hacking operating system. So you can track down and download this OS. Okay, click here and download. So now let's install it. Let's go for installation. So first click the file, new virtual machine, next, and I will install operating system later, next, Linux, and select the kernel 3.0, next. Okay, enter the OS name BlackBuntu. Okay, sorry, BlackBuntu. Okay, and see guys, I have customized this location, storage location, as your requirement. So you can also browse and create the folder. Otherwise, it is default the C drive user and forward slash username and /new user machine. Okay, so next, select default, give the at least 4 GB RAM, and next. Okay, if you communicate with the local router, so use it. Otherwise, I'm create the netting, my local network connection. Next. And if you have any MDK file for the same operating system, so you can use. Otherwise, create new hard disk. I'm creating new hard disk. Give the at least 20 GB. Store virtual disk as a single file. Select it. Next. Okay, the VMDK file is created, and now store the this location. D drive top 20 hacking operate OS. Okay. Now next and finish. Okay, see the list is showing. Go on CD and DVD drive and click here and select the BlackBuntu. See, BlackBuntu, yeah, BlackBuntu OS. This ISO image I have already downloaded, and I also told you where you can get it. Okay, on go on my blogs elearninginfoit.blogspot.in and download this ISO image. Okay. And now power on. Okay, you can live run or you can install. So now installed. Is a platform, I think so, Linux, and customize Ubuntu. This OS is customized to Ubuntu operating system. Okay, select your language, forward English. Guys, first I disconnect them from internet, otherwise it will take lot of update from cloud. Okay, and update the latest database, but I don't want that. Don't download and don't. Okay, so you can install now. Forward, select the default, and see I have created one hard disk on this 20 GB. Okay, and if you installing host machine and other, so you can create also multiple disk, but I'm creating one because this is testing purpose. So now install. Now click to install now and select your country, which country you are belong. I'm from India, so select it, forward, see, and select your keyboard layout. So take default US and enter the new account name. Okay, I create the new account name, my YouTube channel eLearning Info IT, and enter the password. and required my password to log in. And okay, so guide file is copied, and after it done it installed, so it will take a lot of time, so now pause the video. When it will finish, so we'll come back. Okay guys, so installation is complete. Need to restart. Now restart it. Okay guys, so system restarted. Now enter the password. Guys, it is successfully installed, and the lot of option is showing here for hacking and other. So I hope you understand how to install it and how to run. So thanks for watching guys. If you like my video, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.